What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel, y'all. Today, y'all, well, this afternoon, y'all, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon, y'all, and I'm about to make some smash burgers, some bison smash burgers, and some homemade french fries. And yeah, y'all, that's what I'm finna be doing. But first, y'all, I'm about to be making this Kool-Aid real quick. And I'm gonna need y'all to come on in and tap in with your girl. And make sure y'all like, subscribe, and hit y'all post notification bell so that way y'all be notified every time that I drop a video. And yeah, y'all see my little hair in the back? It's hairing a little bit. I still haven't washed it or anything, so I just got this little hat on real quick, y'all. So I was like in the midst of, you know, me making lunch, why not record? It made sense. So here I am, here I go. And I'm gonna need y'all, like I said, to tap in. And we about to first get into making this Kool-Aid, y'all. But let me know how y'all weekend going so far, how y'all Saturday morning been. Which I got planned for tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and position, cause I'm gonna keep putting a jug in the sink, cause I don't like when the sugar spill everywhere. So y'all gonna be, I'm gonna make sure I scoot back, y'all, so y'all can see. And then I got this little piece, y'all, that I'm making the smash burgers with today. I just got this from the store. And I literally had to Google how to use the doggone thing, so it's like, I want y'all to get up in this thing. All right, y'all, we just gotta put this, make this Kool-Aid in here real quick. Like I said, because I don't want to spill the sugar everywhere, and then we're gonna get positioned correctly, y'all. So we gonna rinse it out because it was just grape Kool-Aid in here. Of course, it started as Hawaiian Punch. But we haven't gotten a jug yet, so we just recycle this one. And y'all, the couch did come. The furniture is here. I'm gonna show y'all in a second. I need to put a little bit of water in there to start out, y'all. We're gonna blow around with the blue raspberry lemonade. Get the sugar, y'all. Thank you. This video usually lasts a couple of days. But that's why I don't even mind making it in here, y'all. We're gonna shake it. Then we're gonna taste it. Damn, that Kool-Aid fire, y'all. Whole jug of blue raspberry juice. Fire. And if I didn't tell y'all, we're making bison smash burgers. Put some sugar back in the paste box. All right, y'all. Now we can get into this cooking. All right, Sean. Yes. Let me a little Monaco, y'all, if y'all don't mind. Cranberry kind. I usually have a straw, y'all, but I don't know what happened. So, like I said, we're making homemade fries, y'all. So, I cut these bad boys up. Y'all, so these are some homemade steak fries. I already rinsed them out, but nothing wrong with rinsing them off again. So we're gonna put them in this strainer. already got some fresh oil in here, y'all. As y'all can see. Let that heat up. I'm gonna sit those right there real quick, y'all, clean off this board. I got them sliced. And we're gonna get some lettuce. A few pieces. And then lettuce. Veggies for it, y'all. Jalapenos, red onions. I'm gonna grill the jalapenos when I crack that bison open, y'all. Yeah. I'm gonna rinse my hands out so that I can touch my seasoning bottles. Put some W sauce in them, y'all. I'm gonna lay just a little oil down, y'all, so these things don't burn. Okay. Okay, Nature's, some seasoned pepper, excuse me, and then some of this Kinder steak blend. Y'all, we're gonna mix that together. Don't be afraid to get your hand in there. We can always wash them. Chill out. It smells good though, y'all. My bad, y'all. So I got some of the burgers on there. I'm ready. So I smashed him in this little thing, y'all. And I don't know if it was convenient or not. But yeah, they smashed. It's pretty thin. They just flip it on there. We got three of them, y'all. As y'all can see. Wash my hands, put the rest of this meat up. This motherfucking grease over here popping. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Let me show it to the bathroom. Get some of these projects so they can. Boom, y'all. And fries is frying. I really made that one kind of big, y'all, because that was the first one. I didn't know how to do it. Hello, y'all. My bad, y'all. I'm making sure my, along for my, y'all for my dude bird. I'm for my dude making. They're tricking.
That's all I had to put it in there.
Okay, the fries frying. Got the buns. Got them buns, son. So yeah, the couch is here. It's just flipped over. It's not all the way assembled yet, but it will be soon. So stay tuned for that, y'all. My bad, y'all. I already got the burgers off the grill. The fries are almost done. So I'm about to toast the buns up real quick and get this sandwich together. I'm gonna put some butter on the grill. Everything I'm doing. Toasting the buns, y'all. I don't know if I'm gonna be dropping a video tonight, y'all, so this is a plus that I'm doing one right now for y'all. Cause I have to do my hair, y'all. I'm gonna diet and stuff tonight. Just focus on, you know, getting me together. Getting this couch together, y'all. I got some tongs, but they in the dryer. I mean, the dishwasher. I didn't feel like cleaning them. So, them bad boys will do.
These forks.
Oh, Jesus. This is harder than I thought. Shall we gonna get that out the wall? Scoop that back. Put these fries right here. Put a little nature seasoning. Seasoning thing. Perfectly toasted, y'all. I don't know why this top bun acting light skin. What's on? That bun, top bun is really buttery, y'all. I'm talking about this buttery, buttery. Alright, y'all. With that bison burger and fries. Homemade, y'all. Fries nice and potato-y. Alright, y'all. Bison burger. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, share my videos. Hit that post notification bell and tap in next time, y'all.